Kuş dudağı.
Michaela Straight.
Thomas. And lastly, Paige Vasquez. Congratulations to our NHS seniors. This is our largest group. This won't take very long. Based on ACT or SAT score, GPA, and class rank. This used to come with money, but of course we know Illinois is broke, so now it is just one prestigious award. The first one is Chelsea Otis. Our next presenter is Bobbin Martin, and she will be presenting the Senator Terry Ryan Youth Advisory Council Award. Senator Terry Ryan's Youth Advisory Council is a hands-on experience designed to teach local area students about public policy, state government, and leadership. Each high school in the 58th Senate District was able to nominate high school students that they believed showed an interest in government and public service. Chester High School was represented by the following students. Malia Asher. Aiden Bleckley. The next presenter is our athletic director, Bryce Banter, who will be presenting the IHSA All-State Academic Team Award.
Each year, each IHSA member school can nominate one male and one female student. The nominees must be outstanding in all categories. The nominee must be a second semester senior who has a cumulative grade point average between 3.5 and 4.0. The student must have participated in at least two IHSA sports during each of the last 2 years. All nominees must perform well on the athletic field and or court, but also reflect good character and citizenship. Out of all the senior student athletes at Chester High School. Our female nomination was Cameron Allen. Our male nominee was Jacob Hain. Jacob was actually named to the academic all-state team. And to put this in perspective, he was one of only 50 student athletes in the whole state of Illinois to receive this award. And I've been an athletic director for 11 years, and I've never had a student athlete make the academic all-state team. So that's quite an honor.
The DAR Good Citizens Program and Scholarship Contest is intended to encourage and reward the qualities of dependability, service, leadership, and patriotism. Chester teachers nominated the following student, and that is Hannah Colvis. The next presenter is our principal, Jeremy Bluntley, who will be presenting the Southern Illinois Society for High School Achievement and the Principal's IPA Award.
Good evening. The Southern Illinois Society for High School Achievement is a distinguished honor bestowed on the following students for academic excellence, leadership, and community service. These students represented Chester High School in fine fashion at the banquet held at SIUC Ballroom on May 2nd, 2023. Malia Hepscher. Aiden Bluntley. Anna Colvis. Sydney Collins. Cameron Howard. The next award I'll be presenting is to one individual, Chester High School, and it's the Illinois Principal Association. It was at the annual student recognition breakfast on April 26, 2023. It was a fantastic breakfast, a great keynote speaker, and this individual was chosen on behalf of leadership, somebody that gets along with everybody, and is a fantastic representation of Chester High School and what a high school student is meant to be. That, the person that we selected is William Shirk.
behalf of Tiffany Crestwood and the staff at Marion Eye Center, I am honored to present two scholarships in the amount of $250 each. Cesar Marquez. And Jacob Handel. Leah Surge Scholarship. On behalf of Kate Surge, who wanted to honor his late wife's legacy and her commitment to education, especially at St. Mary's Catholic School, this scholarship is being awarded to a future teacher in the amount of $1,000, Cameron Howie. Bruce Richard Welke was a 1963 graduate of Chester High School. He was a class officer for several years, belonged to the Honor Society, the C Club, the Future Teachers, and a number of other organizations. He also received a number of awards for scholastic and athletic honors. When Bruce graduated from Chester High School, he enrolled in the Citadel Military College of Charleston, South Carolina, where he was awarded the Distinguished Military Student and Distinguished Military Graduate Award, as well as belonging to the Citadel Honorary Fraternity. Upon graduation, Bruce received his regular Army commission in the infantry. He applied and was selected for paratrooper and ranger training at Fort Bragg, North Carolina, and Fort Benning, Georgia. He graduated from both these courses and became an Airborne Ranger First Lieutenant. He lost his life in combat in Vietnam on January 26, 1969. Below is a letter his parents received the day after they received the news of his death. Dear Mom and Dad, I'm sorry that I haven't written more. But I haven't really been on the move. I never dreamed that we would move so often. In the past week, I've had 12 air mobile assaults by helicopter, been brought in twice by boats into nothing but swamps, and have locked more miles than I ever cared to imagine. Since I had the reconnaissance platoon, we have made 9 major moves to completely different areas. I really like my platoon and have some very good men. I'm very tired of sleeping in the dirt and walking all day and eating sea rations and staying up most of the night for the guard. Believe it or not though, this would be a wonderful experience because you really learn to appreciate everything you have much more when you have to do without. I feel fine, and even though we work hard, I like my job. Things are going along fine, and I get along good with all the people I work with, so I'm happy. The Welke family established this First Lieutenant Bruce R. Welke Scholarship to remember him and so many of his generation who served their country and made the ultimate sacrifice. Each year, a $500 scholarship will be presented to a graduating senior who is pursuing education beyond high school, elected by a committee of the faculty who has demonstrated scholarship, character, service, and citizenship while at Chester High School. This scholarship of $500 goes to pay back. Sarah Campbell, I'm proud to award the Cohen Girl Scout Scholarship. This student is an active Girl Scout in good standing, character, leadership, and community service. The Cohen Girl Scout Scholarship for $1,000 goes to Julia Minas. The next scholarship is based on the units of blood collected and the amount of donors that Chester High School had during its two blood drives. I just received the amount, it is $250, and that recipient is Malia Asher. On behalf of the Chester Education Association, I would like to once again ask Sophia Durbin to come to the podium.
Hello again. I am Sophia Durbin. I am the Secretary of the Chester Education Association. This is made up of the teachers in the union at Chester 139. We are honored this year to have two recipients of this scholarship, the first one being Mr. Jacob Handel and the second one, Kobe Johnny.
Who will be presenting the Rebecca Young Memorial Scholarship.
This scholarship is in honor and memory of Rebecca Young. Rebecca was a hardworking, bright student who attended CHS. She was well known for her intelligence and great sense of humor. In high school, she was involved in numerous clubs and activities, such as Drug Free Youth, WYSE, Scholar Bowl, basketball, dance team, and track, just to name a few. After graduating from Chester High School, Rebecca attended SWCC to pursue her associate's degree in both art and science. Rebecca had a great passion for science, in particular biology, and hoped to one day pursue a career in studying viruses. However, at the end of her first semester, she passed away in a tragic car accident. The one thing Rebecca wanted to do, no matter how big or small, was to make a difference. Even though she hadn't reached the point in her life where she was able to discover the cure for cancer or work in a level 4 hot zone as she had hoped, she was able to make a difference with her dedication to school, kind-hearted spirit, and humor that could put a smile on anyone's face. In memory of Rebecca, we would like to award CHS graduating senior with a scholarship to help them on their road to making a difference as well. I would like to present this to Ms. Cameron Howell.
Chester cross-country meets and track meets, helping anywhere he could. Pat was a fierce competitor, excelling as a three-sport athlete throughout high school here at Chester. He also excelled academically, going on to the University of Illinois, where he studied land survey engineering. He committed his working life to this occupation, joining his father at the Mahone Engineering Firm in Chester in 1979. Pat possessed that admirable trait of connecting with youth, communicating easily through the wonderful combination of humor and sincerity. He believed wholeheartedly in the youth of America and that great character can be developed through competitive sport. Pat passed away February 8, 2019. His loving brother and sisters established this ongoing scholarship in his memory. I am honored to represent the Mahone family tonight in awarding the 2023 Pat Mahone Scholarship to another great competitor, Jacob Hanna.
Gary Schwent Memorial Scholarship. Mr. Schwent was an outstanding athlete while attending Chester High School, participating in basketball, baseball, and cross country. He excelled in baseball at the college level at Belleville Area College and SEMO. Mr. Schwent was honored to be inducted into the CHS Athletic Hall of Fame in 2015. He was a junior high language arts teacher for 33 years in the Chester School District. He coached basketball and baseball for many years at Chester Grade School. On behalf of this family, this scholarship is for an education major and an athlete, and it's for Cameron Howey, $1,000. The Charles E. Lindwell and Mary C. Lindwell Scholarship. The Charles E. and Mary C. Lindwell Foundation was established for the purpose of providing scholarships for deserving graduates of Chester Community Unit School District 139 who wish to attend a post-high school institution of education and pursue studies in any medical field. I am proud to announce that three students received this scholarship for $2,500 for 4 years. Reese McCormick, nursing. Bryony Miles. And Savannah Kieber, nursing. The Alice and Elmer Eggemeyer Education Scholarship. The Alice and Elmer Eggemeyer Scholarship is an annual scholarship which was established in 2008. The annual scholarship is to be awarded to a Chester High School graduate who has shown superior scholastic achievement, leadership, and community involvement, and who expresses a firm commitment to pursue a degree in higher education. The Alice and Elmer Eggemeyer Scholarship for $1,000 is Brian Miles. Now I would like to introduce the American Legion Post 487 Commander Randy Werner.
On behalf of the American Legion Post 487 here in Chester, I'd like to award 7 scholarships at $1,000 apiece. First one for Chelsea August.
The next scholarship is the Chester Chamber of Commerce, presented by Linda Simpson.
On behalf of the Chester Chamber of Commerce, I am very pleased to announce that this year's $1,000 annual scholarship is awarded to Savannah Eber.
This scholarship is your scholarship, many of you, because it says alumni on it. It was established in 1969, or excuse me, 89 by the class of 1944. That's even in my time. They established a fund called Chester Alumni Scholarship. The fund is now known as the Chester High School Alumni Scholarship Fund Incorporated because it is a registered 503 tax-exempt corporation of which you can give gifts to. And as the president of this corporation, I encourage you, particularly alumni, anybody else for that matter, to consider a gift to this scholarship fund. The gifts are all, they stay intact, they don't get given out to scholarship. The scholarship comes from the proceeds of the fund. So it stays there. You can give that in memory of your favorite teacher, maybe something of that nature. Maybe I qualify for some of those things. The board of directors is all Chester High School alumni. Like I say, with myself being president, and with your help, this scholarship will not only stay around. Going to stay around anyway, but it will increase. So I told the guidance counselor here the other day, when I got involved in this in 2013, we gave away a scholarship for $116. That was embarrassing to me, but that was a few years ago. Today, it's filled up and we're going to give away $2,800 this evening. So let's keep it going, and with your help, it will continue to grow rapidly. It's my honor this evening to present this scholarship to Cameron Howard.
Chester Knights of Columbus, presented by Steve Colonel.
Good evening. On behalf of Chester Knights of Columbus, Council Number 3790, it is my honor tonight to present a $500 scholarship to Mr. Kobe Johnny. Jacob Hamill.
I want to say that each of these people presented a very impressive application. I guess that's why their names are voting for this, but they, there was a major, we had a lot of applications, and some just stood out. And so, these are for those individuals. Thank you.
Did you hear that, guys? And scholarships were some of the best for applications. Glad you listened. The next presenter is the Chester Rotary Club by Tanya Cowan.
The Chester Rotary Scholarship is awarded as a one-time $1,000 award. So on behalf of the Chester Rotary Club, I'd like to congratulate Trace Kirby on being made the recipient.
The ELK Student of the Year is going to be presented by Dave Hines. I worked with his wife for many years at TRICO, and a little bird told me it was his birthday. So thank you, Dave Hines, for spending your birthday with Chester.
Chelsea August and Jim.
Chester, BFW Post 3553, Ed Pierce. The scholarship will be awarded based on the criteria of proven academic merit, financial need, the potential for future academic excellence, the proven leadership qualities of the applicant, and the applicant's involvement in the community service and meaningful extracurricular activities. Preference of this scholarship is given to students who express an intention of attending Washington University with a major in business or finance. And since we didn't have one of those students, I am presenting this scholarship to Chelsea August for $7,880. The next scholarship, Dr. Milton Zemlin, presented by Dr. James Craig.
It's my privilege on behalf of Chester Planning to award this scholarship that is awarded annually to Chester High School senior who is pursuing further education in an allied health field. The award is based on scholarship goals, character, and need, and is given in honor of one of Chester Clinic's founding physician, Dr. Milton Zemlin. Many of you don't know Dr. Zemlin, or have met him, but some of you still remember. Dr. Zemlin was born in March of 1915 in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. He attended medical school and graduated in 1938, and then finished a surgical training at Barnes Jewish Hospital System. After that, he went into the Army and served as an Army surgeon in the South Pacific for the next 4 to 5 years. He came to Chester in 1946 and joined Dr. Israel Newman, Newmark in the practice here in town, where he practiced until 1988 when he retired following 42 years of service. Dr. Zemlin passed away in October of 2009. I joined the practice in 1980, and he was a well-rounded physician and a strong mentor for me as I was entering into my medical career. He was dedicated to the community and his academic service. As this scholarship mentions, it's for those that are interested in going into healthcare. Healthcare is a challenging but a rewarding field. And we're proud that this year's recipient of the Zemlin Scholarship is Riley Miles.
Sharp Scholarships. Professor James Franklin Sharp was a 1954 graduate and has been funding three college scholarships for CHS seniors since 1999. Living in New York City and a celebrated teacher and speaker, Professor Sharp could easily have never looked back to Southern Illinois. But the son of James Albert, Jake Sharp, and Edna Mae Slack, he didn't forget his roots. James Franklin Sharp was born September 29, 1936 in Johnson County. His father worked as a prison guard. Jake Sharp had longed to attend Vienna High School, but never got the chance. His mother was luckier. Edna Mae had to live away from home to enroll in Vienna High School, but she graduated and then attended SIUC for 2 years to get a teaching certificate. The three scholarships that Sharp funds each year honors his parents and his sister. The awards have been presented at CHS Honors Night for the past 20 years. The Jake Sharp Scholarship is in memory of Professor Sharp's father, who passed away in 1971, and is awarded to the child of a Menard Penitentiary employee. The Edna Sharp Scholarship is awarded to a student studying to be a teacher, like his mother, who died in 2002. The Rosanna Sharp Myers Scholarship is awarded to a CHS cheerleader. Sharp Myers taught at Chester High School when she was fresh out of college, and she and her brother continue to have close contacts with their classmates. The Edna Sharp Education Scholarship to a teacher is Cameron Howie, $2,000. The Jane Sharp Child of a Corrections Officer for $2,000, Trace Friggy. And the Rosanna Sharp Myers Cheerleading Scholarship for $2,000 is Emma Eggemeyer.
Students must be enrolled full-time at a certified institution of higher learning within the state of Illinois in order to be eligible for the scholarship. Each applicant was asked to write an essay and give their thoughts about the elimination of cash bail in Illinois. In the essay, they were asked if the elimination of cash bail was a good policy decision, what the effects in their communities would be, and to explain the rationale of their thoughts. So on behalf of myself and the Illinois Sheriff's Association, I'm happy to present Kobe Johnny with this year's Illinois Sheriff's Association in the amount of $500. I have Kobe's essay too if anybody wants to read it.
I'd like to present Kyle Kahneman for the Kahneman Family Scholarship.
Good evening. My name is Kyle Kahneman, and I'm here tonight to present the 7th Annual Kahneman Family Scholarship. In May of 2016, I retired after 33 years of teaching at Chester Grade School. My husband, Paul, and I decided that we wanted to commemorate my years of working with the students of Chester by establishing a scholarship. This scholarship will be distributed for a period of 10 years, so since my last third class of third graders will have graduated by that time. The Kamen Family Scholarship is a one-time $1,000 scholarship that will be awarded to a Chester High School senior attending college. The criteria that were used to evaluate the applicants were academics, class rank, SAT scores, activities both at school and in the community, leadership roles, work and volunteer experiences, and finally responses to an essay regarding the student's future goals. Our family analyzed the applications and determined whom we believed to be the top three candidates. These applications were then given to several retired teachers with the names of the applicants submitted for the final selection. This was a very difficult decision as there were many qualified candidates. The winner of the Kamen Family Scholarship exemplifies the qualities of outstanding academic performance, as well as a wide diversity of activities, both at school and in the community. Therefore, it is my great honor to award the Kamen Family Scholarship to Trace Brittany.
Chester Eagles, auxiliary in air 3252, are once again proud to be able to present a $1,000 scholarship. To be eligible, applicants must be a graduating high school senior student who is a child, grandchild, or an immediate family member of a Chester Eagles or auxiliary member in a good standing for at least the past 2 years. This year, we had a total of three applicants. The names were removed and copies were given to five scholarship judges for review. After careful consideration and discussion, it was determined by the committee to award one new winner a $1,000 scholarship. All the applicants were impressive. The parents and teachers of these students should be very proud of their hard work and their dedication. At this time, I would like to present the winner of the 2023 Chester Eagles Scholarship to Ms. Carrington Fountain.
$250. Aiden Bleckley, $500. On behalf of Angie Kleinman and the staff at Banner and Craig Farms, this scholarship is being awarded to Savannah Beaver for $250. Next presenter is Mr. Steve Kernel with the Chappius Memorial Scholarship.
It is my honor to be presenting the Camille Fieschi Chappius Memorial Scholarship. The scholarship is funded through a trust in memory of Camille Fieschi Chappius, a 1981 graduate of Chester High School. Camille was a member of Chester High School Band for 4 years, the French Club for 4 years, and the Dramatics his junior year. The Camille Fieschi Chappius Memorial Scholarship is a 4-year renewal scholarship in the sum of $2,500 per academic year. First preference in the scholarship award is always intended for someone expressing an interest in music or music-related field. This year, we are excited to be able to once again offer two $2,500 scholarships renewable for 4 years. The first recipient of the Camille Fieschi Chappius Scholarship is Ms. Lily A. Smith. And the second recipient goes to Ms. Chelsea August. Woo!
The Randolph County Farm Bureau Foundation was started by its members over
State 2023 Scholarship. This scholarship is the first for me in my entire 30-year career as a school counselor. The recipient was required to fill out a lengthy application, write an essay, and attend an Illinois university. It is my honor to present Malia Absher with this scholarship that includes 5 years of tuition, fee, books, room, and board.
Woo.
Malia will apply this in her attendance at SIU Edwardsville, my alma mater.
That's a good one.
Next student, Hannah Goetz. Trey Spricky. Jacob Hamill.
Okay, the last thing. $1,000 per year based on his ACT score, GPA, and class rank. The next one is Trace Ricky, who will also be attending Murray State and is receiving the provost. Carrington Malley is attending Savannah College of Art and Design in Georgia. She received an academic scholarship for $8,000 per year for 4 years, and the Achievement Honor Scholarship based on her portfolio, $3,000 for 4 years. Michaela Strait is attending SIUC and received the University Excellence Scholarship, $5,500 per year for 4 years. Chelsea August, 2 years free tuition at Jefferson College based on class rank, GPA, and SAT score. The next students or recipients are taking advantage of the free tuition because they rank in the top 20% of the graduating class. They will be attending SWIFT, 2 years free tuition MDs. A. Smith. Reese McCormick. Julia Venus. And Briley Miles. Congratulations to these students for exemplifying the education received at Chester High School. Good job, guys.
She attacked the schedule, and the schedule has been produced,
put out months ahead of schedule, ahead of time. Teachers have it great. But one thing she really laser focused in, and that was scholarships. And one thing she kept telling me was she could not believe, she could not understand where how grateful the community of Chester was, the county of Randolph County was, and then the people that surrounded us been through here, that we give out so much, so many scholarships. It was crazy. She put the pieces of the puzzle together. She pulled some strings and got a few more donors in there. But she should get the credit, because as long as we get the credit for what she was able to pull together, but the students, who they are, and how they have represented Chester High School, they are the benefactors, and they are just as deserving. Tonight, we gave out what I would imagine would be a record amount of money. Tonight, we gave out $260,000 to the young individuals here sitting in front of us. So I think that deserves a round of applause. When adding all the academic college scholarships, the athletic college scholarships, the military benefits, all together, you put one big pool, the amount of money that Chester High School seniors were able to achieve or obtain or to gain came to $1.8 million in benefits altogether. So another massive. Ms. Hawkins, thank you for that. The presenters and the donors who fund those scholarships, thank you so much for spending this warm Wednesday evening with us as well. Special thanks to Mrs. Briggs, Ms. Barton, Mr. Baker, Mr. Colonel, Ms. Durbin, Ms. Kern, and then a couple of our staff members hanging up there, Mrs. Stegman and Ms. Milberg. It has been a very, very long day here at Chester High School. A barbecue, a half-day fun day assembly, signing day, and now this, but can't tell you how much I appreciate the staff I get to work with every single day. It's a complete honor, and only a bonus of the amazing students we have here as well. Parents and guardians, thank you for showing up and supporting, and always supporting us in the community of Chester Park, the Chester High School, but especially your students. You have raised amazing individuals, impressive, and ones that I couldn't be more proud of, and it was an honor to be their principal for this past year. A couple last things. If you would like, you're more than welcome to come down and take a picture of the backdrop with your students. And then also we have these amazing cupcakes up in the corner that haven't melted yet. Please grab one or a dozen on your way out. That would be fantastic. So we don't have to put them back in the refrigerator to feed tomorrow. That's all I have. Record time. That was another thing I told you, that I had to get a quick one because it was always very long. Hour and a half, not too bad. Thank you very much for coming out tonight. Have a great evening.
Group picture.